Hopefully the volume will be better than yesterday. The audio was pretty bad. Try just go around the limb and see what we can see. Increase the magnification. And there's one more from right below it. He's been getting all three of those in the same field. Pretty interesting. With you in saturation now. Let's see if the focus is okay. Tweak. That's the best I'm gonna get to focus. A couple of hot pixels or a couple of bits of debris on something. Let me see if I can turn down the exposure and maybe pull out something there. That was at 72 milliseconds. Just brought the gain all the way up. A bit more power. I can turn down the brightness. too much power. Dawn. I think I hit a realign on the sun. Well, while we're here. Might as well look at this one. Too much gamma. Gotta remember not to hit the go to the sun button. Oh, hi guys. I didn't hear everybody popping on in. I guess my audio's down. Hi, Lee and Davey. Pat. Just playing with a different camera than yesterday. Definitely hotter than yesterday. Let's see what my volume is set. I had set it max. Oh, so you can hear me, you just can't. I can hear the pops when somebody sends something in. I don't know why that is. Let's see if I can go with, if I'm at higher or lower power. Now 50 on this camera gives full screen. Well, that's what the auto white balance did. I don't know if I like that. is also something called auto expose. Okay. They dimmed out those I got some surface now and some prom. Hey Steph, did it get hot enough for you today, Steph? I was getting kind of hooked on that calcium K yesterday. What, those same two black dots are there. I wonder where they're located. Diagonal or camera? One way to find up to the camera. Rotate the camera. So they gotta be on the camera. If they turned with the camera, they gotta be on the camera. I'm trying to remember, Curtis. Increase the contrast too much.